Hello, I'd like to welcome you here in the Tech Center. My name is Jochen Krause. I'm the product manager for Arc Welding here at KUKA Robotics in the headquarters. Our Tech Center contains two typical applications in the welding business. So on one hand side is spot welding and of course arc welding. So as I'm the product manager for arc welding, I would like to show you here now the details in our arc welding Tech Center. Come on in, let's have a look. Here you can see one of our ready-to-use solutions, the ready-to-arc Fronius package. Here on this demonstration part, we show the typical general industry setup. It contains, beside the KUKA positioners or a KUKA robot, like our CyberTech models, of course the welding equipment. So this is from welding torch, all the cabling, and the power source. What we also can demonstrate here is different welding applications based on the different welding equipment, but also when it comes down to the robotic sensoric. So we have, through the arc seam tracking, we have touch sensing. All this we typically can demonstrate here to show and prove the customer all our functionalities and benefits of our KUKA product. So that was our solution for ready to arc on a single robot, the typical general industry application. Let's go over to the second station. Here I can show you more. On the second station, we demonstrate the typical tier one application. So it's a dual robot solution here, also with positioners, of course. In this application, for sure, we also can set up all the major power source suppliers as a ready-to-use package for you. More than one robot can weld at the same time on one workpiece. This brings simply cycle time to get more productivity out in your manufacturing place. So with this setup here, with our two CyberTech Nanos, so the standard wrist and also the hollow wrist, which has the big advantages here, which gives us a more freedom, flexibility in programming. It's easier. Actually, on this station, we already had a successful customer demo. So a customer came up that he needs to weld here these aluminum parts. This is a stand of a big sun umbrella, what you can find in our lovely Bavarian beer gardens. So we solved for the customer the problem, not only in robotic programming, but also in programming here the welding parameters. So with this successful application demo to the customer, he decided to go on with the KUKA solution. And therefore, this was our first big success right after the grand opening of the Tech Center. So thank you for watching here. I hope to see you soon, and maybe we can solve your problem too. Thank you. Orange Intelligenz.